Today, it's the last chapter of an exemplary book that started 2 years ago. Good afternoon, everyone, respected chief guest, other guests, principal sir of Khopa Secondary School, principal sir of Khopa College, our teachers, staffs, in the class of 2079-80, as well as all the respected individuals who are present on this auspicious event. It's me, Pradeep Acharya, a proud student of Khopa Secondary School. As I stand before you today, I am overwhelmed by profound sense of emotions, anticipation for what lies ahead, nostalgia for the moment we have cherished, we have shared, and a touch of melancholy as we prepare to part ways. We are gathered here at the close of an extraordinary chapter of our lives, one defined by growth, challenges in the tapestry of unforgettable experiences. It is both an honor and a privilege for me to address you as we reflect on our journey and look forward to the future. Finally, the day has come. The day has come when the Khopa Secondary School and the batch of 2079-80 are going to bid goodbye to each other. The journey that we have shared for the past 2 years has been no less than a roller coaster ride. Firstly, I want to point out that we were lucky not to be the corona batch and to be the corona recovery batch. Thanks to the Almighty that we got this serene opportunity to enjoy the physical presence in the pulchritudinous premises of Khopa Secondary School. Standing on this podium, I recall the very first day when everybody was unknown to me, neither the teachers nor the staffs nor my fellow friends did I recognize. But today, when I stand here, I proudly say that I recognize these all faces. I recognize all of you. I recognize all the teachers and their good deeds. I recognize all the faculties. And utmost, I recognize the efforts and the beauty that my college, my school has put in to make us able to stand here. On this farewell event, I take an opportunity to express my deepest gratitude to this school. First and foremost, I extend my deepest appreciation to our exceptional teachers. Your unwavering dedication and intellectual vigor have been the bedrock of our academic achievements. Each lecture, each piece of advice, each motivation, each moment of encouragement has sculpted our minds and shaped our future. Thank you so much. Thank you, teachers. Moreover, I would be remiss if I didn't acknowledge the extraordinary effort of my school in providing an environment conducive to our growth. It is evident that the institution's commitment to excellence is reflected in every corner of its campus and in every facet of its operations. I proudly state that no any educational institution will provide the economic feasibility with guaranteed legitimate learning for the students in this whole country that Khopa does. Talking about the memory on the behalf of my fellow mates, we'd never forget the life lessons and the opportunities that Khopa Secondary School gave us. We'd never forget the crowded canteens, the waited lines. We'd never forget the strictness of our teachers, either it is to be checking nails, hairs, or our dress code, which was only for developing our own personal character, which was only for our own personal benefit. I thank you for the strictness of our teachers very much. Thank you so much. Neither we will forget the loads of assignments and practical reports, nor the broken test tubes and glasses in chemistry lab. We can't forget the checking of IDs and aprons in the practicals lab as well. We can't forget the participation in different events organized by this school. We won't forget the friends that we made here. Not only this, there are tons of memories, there are tons of events which are very dear to us, which are very much sufficient to keep our Khopa Secondary School in our heart. At last, from shielding our faces with masks and entering the premises of this school on the very first day, to embracing our elegance, wearing suits and saris, we are here. Can you believe it? Are we ready to leave? Question rises in my mind. But simultaneously, it is the need of the time, it is the need of the future. It is a promise, wherever we go, whatever we be, either be doctors, lawyers, engineers, CAs, or even Prime Minister, President, we will always embrace the teachings and preachings that we got here. in the far future, looking back, we would proudly say that it was the place, it was the institution that I will always admire. Finally, I, on the behalf of all my fellow batsmates, officially bid a warm goodbye to our precious institution, Khopa Secondary School. Thank you so much. And lastly, I'd like to request all my batsmates to stand from their seat, and we will say thank you, Khopa, on the count of three. Please, please stand up. I request you all. We won't get this opportunity next time. So please, I want to hear the thrilling voice of our ladies, and please, gents, support their voice. Please, I request all to stand up from their seat, and I want to tell everybody that to say thank you, Khopa, on the count of three. I'll say one, two, three, and we will say thank you, Khopa. Okay, ready? One, two, three. Thank you, Khopa Secondary School. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody.